Tom, would you say you're a dying breed of old school entrepreneur?
Absolutely, yeah. It's the lack of personalities of people in the car business. They haven't got that charisma, and I'm finding that's dying out. And the personality in any business, whether it's buying and selling supercars, luxury cars, classic cars, and anything, you need to have a personality. I can go and look at a car, I can like the car, I can't like the person, I don't buy the car.